Thief has a really good Mario. I think it's a little trickier in teams than his Tika. But you know, we'll see how it goes. I think double Tika against Tika Kirby is not a bad pick.
Oh, you should have gone for something there.
Both of them just popped off stage right there. But maybe just thrown out down air.
They're so close to each other.
Yeah, those situations where you and your teammate are
on top of each other.
Right next to each other, and there's an easy follow up. You don't know who's going to go for it first.
Yeah.
Need to have those.
Oh, that was a nice little weak hit combo. There, not enough. And follow up again. Dogs has been very good about following up the speed of recovery. Thief dropped the edge guard there. That back air right out of the up B. Easiest character at edge guard, right?
Alright. Red team just gonna let him come back on here. Beef and Dogs Johnson, the way they play, they stay very close to each other when they're on the stage.
And yeah. I mean, that's good. They have good synergy.
You need the synergy down to play that way, or else you might be bumping each other. Right.
It's too easy to hit your own team. Very, very easy. It's hard to play that close. Maybe the peek on the top flat could have up smash out of that.
Another split up.
Not what Beef was looking for. Not the end of the world. Beef and Dogs starting this one off. Dogs just lost his first stock. Lost that nair out. Nothing
good pick
Kirby
up from
can
Dogs,
do.
Yeah.
Such a linear recovery. Getting combos.
The weak back air, not gonna quite put him off the stage though. Or out of the blast.
Yeah, Cody makes Danish make the back, and Beef loses the stock, and Dogs lose combo. This is a pretty big swing. You gotta make sure you clean up those stocks.
Now stranded rolling this double Pika team out.
Oh, alright, Dogs still gets it out there. Cody doesn't have the intricate Kirby recovery. He just kind of floats there a lot of times. It's hard for him to make it back.
Oh wow. Stranded, we've got a couple extra here, but.
Oh, nice lock up in there. Goes for another nair. Oh, maybe a back air.
I don't think that was necessary.
Nope. They'll hope that that doesn't matter. It was pretty silly.
And blue team holding their ground right now.
Bringing it closer.
Missing the down beat.
It's so hard to land down beat the team.
Isn't it?
I think it has to do with the screen stretching with so many players on it, but I...
Yeah, you're not used to the angles.
Yeah. Oh, stranded to the innocent, but there. Still has a stock left, though, and they're like quietly working their way back here. They can clean up that stock on red.
There's one.
Oh, I thought Stranded would have gone for a legit combo there. Nice forward tilt, Beef.
And it's going to be up to Stranded again, but four stocks is quite a mountain, too.
Yeah. It's like two high percentage stocks is very different from four full stocks. But, you know, it is Stranded, as good as Beef and Dogs are.
And they got the passes down there.
He's going to get comboed hard. Good teamwork from Team Indiana.
It's a great feeling to hit those in a 2v1.
Team combos.
You hit those 2v1s, and then you know you're on it. You go into the next game very confident.
All right, yeah. So, again, it was interesting to see Cody playing Kirby a lot this tournament, but he's rocking the beat this time. We'll be right back. An interesting thing to see from blue team would be some of the combos they can work out as double Pika. Cody is a bit of a combo monster with his Pika, and Trainet obviously is as well. Beef has a solid combo game. I think Dogs plays much more safe than neutral heavy. Pretty close. They're so close to each other. Oh, missed that up tilt. And Beef kills himself. Unfortunate.
Oh, that was really close. Space.
Oh, nice.
Lost out that back here. It's one of my favorite things to do. Just expect them not to jump and then just like fade out that back air.
Okay. Hitting both Pikas with the down beat. Second one, I don't think that was the right choice.
Oh, just a grab. Just anything on Daniels is out. Pretty much completely tied at this point until.
Yeah, I think a lot of times this is where you kind of see one team pull away.
Right. Because you take. It usually comes with a. Like a stock take in a two 2v1 like you saw Cody and Shana do combo. Probably didn't want to make that trade. Oh, the ledge cancel from Shana was pretty clean. Just edge guard. Oh, and Beef just killed himself 12%. That is really rough. They're still in a solid position if they can get the grab on Daniels.
I think when you keep playing smart, don't make mistakes.
Yeah, you can't let the SD really get into your head. Because, I mean, you look at it, it's still even.
Yeah, and a lot of times you feel like you let your team down, and then you come back your next stock and try to do more than you should. And a lot of times get punished for overextending. So yeah, blue team pulling ahead.
Yeah, they need to grab on Stranded. Oh, yeah, good setup. A little late on the up smash. Interesting. Two players are 100%. Red team's pretty happy they cleaned that one up. But now they're on their last stocks. Beast at high percent.
Good. Yep. Right spot. Good execution.
So yeah, what Dog can do here. I think with these teams, you're not going to see a whole lot of. You're not going to see great 2v1s. There's a lot of chemistry between some of these players. Even though, like, I think Stranded teamed with Dustin last time.
Is that who it was?
Yeah, and Kira stranded. Kira teamed with Cody.
Yeah, I know. Like, I remember that.
These teams are gonna work together pretty well and not let that 2v1 happen. Yeah, it's just so difficult.
One more chance here. Nope.
And they cleaned up that second game.
I think Beef knows right now. He's thinking about those SDs. If I could have just even take away one of those, it would have been a lot closer at the end there.
Can't dwell on that too much.
So he just needs to tighten up the screws and go into the game three, forgetting about those, and just play with a fresh mind.
3, 2, 1, go! I missed it. Hutong cancel.
Stranded still had his jump, but I don't know if it was worth going that deep out there.
Grab. A lot of Pikas jumping around.
Well, I think an up smash there might have been enough. It's very tempting to just drop the combo. It's very tempting to just go for a grab, but sometimes an up smash will...
I think Cody should have done more than interfere there. Stranded was trying to get back, and he just... He didn't do a whole lot, and Red Team passed him around.
Beef,
then another Beef SD. And you gotta think it's getting in his head at this point.
Nice. He's playing the left a little bit. Oh, he wasn't ready for that. Skip the dog. Oh, nice little sit with Beef, but another SD. He is not going to be happy if they can't pull this one out. It's still close. The dog's doing a great job holding onto his stock. Oh, they need... Oh, good little save from Danny. A little whiff on that up smash from Stranded. Yeah, he knew he didn't have anything there. And Dog's hitting Beef this time.
He gets back, though.
He's in there. Beef. You see, he went onto the stage that time. He was afraid of going from a precise angle.
Yeah, you gotta be confident in your zip zap.
Yeah. It's too punishable if you can't do something creative. Ooh, I feel like we've had something there. Good interference from Stranded, make sure Daniel's going to come back.
Oh, nice. Nice target switch from Stranded there. Up tilted, Pika didn't, and saw he was going to get interrupted by the other Pika, so he switched targets.
Positioned himself on the top platform to get the grab.
Good ledge grab from Beef.
It's a two-stock swing. Red's starting to command this match a little bit. I think Team Blue needs to coordinate a little better to bring this one back. Help each other when they're off stage. Work together, rack up more damage. This good hesitation from Stranded. Normally, you'd see both players go for the back air there and pass it up. He's able to stop himself. Still alive. Good amount of damage from Stranded there. They really need to clean up that stock from Dog's down. So they've let him hold on to his stocks too much this whole game. Oh, yeah. Greedy Stranded. Good job from Daniels making it back to the ledge without the partner. Hit the down smash, or up smash, back air, and that's a huge swing. They were, they're still in trouble.
It's 5-4, now it's 3-4.
They're still in trouble. You know, one hit on Daniels and it's all tied up. Oh, he needed to be able to set up there. The wheels are coming off for Red Team here. They're really falling apart.
Oh no.
Blue Team just looks... They look pretty untouchable. So finally they clean up that stock from Stranded. But double back air. Dog's at very high percentage. That could be it for him. Blue should clean up the stock. Yeah, easily get a grab. And now they have a pretty strong 2v1 situation here.
Not completely impossible.
Yeah, Beef. Ooh, all right, so you clean up that stock. Beef is making this work. I said earlier, chances of seeing a 2v1 with these teams is pretty unlikely. But
this might be it.
Yeah. Good cleanup from, was that Daniels to finish off that set.